some of these planes come from quite a distance. And the aircraft doesn't seem to have done the same. Watching the performance, they need a good sponsorship, a Goodyear tire and rubber, because they're probably going through a couple of tires a day. Starter and a cone power glide transmission. This truck has become so popular on the monster truck circuit that Hot Wheels is coming out of a 164 version of the time glide very soon, and next year a quarter scale version of it. It's been in the trucks for about 6 years now. Still lives here in Watsonville, likes radio control cars, and doing that. And he likes to... Gee, Daddy, what did you do today? Oh, I jumped over about 3 miles. Time flies, doesn't it? Yes, it does. There it is. Both these guys are local. They were part of this. It's a kind of a sideline thing. It's just one of these things. You know, 1,500 horsepower. The only thing that's any aircraft on this field that you can imagine except for the jets. That's a lot of horses. Nice big one. Give it away. No, it's kind of loud in that cockpit there. Pretty slick stuff.